I don't know what that is, so I still have. Ooh. Why am I sad? That? I take that. I eat. Not that. Because I'm full. Did I loot this? This is where I got my good one, isn't it? It's a hoe. The hooks are full, but I'll take this. Really be quiet. Doesn't look like any hoe bags got up here. Useless.
Now I think I don't know what that's about.
It hates you.
You're probably not wrong.
Trying to figure out why my character's depressed. I didn't do anything to make her depressed. Excuse me, it's jammed. I hit her so hard she stood up. You're a naked person over here. Why you be making people naked today? Hello?
I'm here.
I asked why you were making people naked.
I heard something about a naked person. I didn't hear you say anything about why I'm making them naked, and I'm not making anyone naked, so I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Somebody's out there in just their white undies. Likes to jam a lot. Jammed again. King Sombra, ooh. Man, I need a better nail gun. Did not mean to do that. Completely forgot I was supposed to be looking for belts. Are you coming?
You guys give me that?
Yeah.
If my game will load.
SWAT trunk just does not have an trunk. It is legitimately just a fucking vehicle for transport. Okay.
Okay, well, bridge is still broken. I still need my stuff, by the way. Where'd you run off to?
I'm in the police station. I guess that would make sense. Bulletproof the glass and all. Why is it cramping again?
Hey, hon, can I get you to spawn my shit for me real quick?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm cramping and I don't want to. That should have.
Thank you. Son of a bitch.
What?
My fucking hair still pokes through it.
What'd you expect?
For it to not poke through?
Maybe you shouldn't have that kind of hairstyle.
I don't have any particular hair. It's literally just what normal hair.
Then go bald next time.
Can I have a balaclava real quick to cover it up? Black one, preferably. Yeah, I know.
I don't want to work with my side cramps. You're making me work. What do you mean? Yeah, I know.
Exactly what I said.
No, I don't exactly know why you said it. Could you elaborate on why you suddenly think that I actually hate you?
I'm making you do shit.
I don't actually hate you. My cramping is just really bothering me.
I know.
I was perfectly fine, and then it just fucking came out of the blue. I wonder what this will look like on you. I've never actually worn this before. You have to take your mask off, though. The fuck do you spell it?
So what? I think
Baklava.
it's balaclava. Like, and I'm sure that's probably not very helpful now that I actually say that.
No, it's fine, I found it. Anyway, try that thing on with your mask off.
Already got the mask off.
I don't see no gas mask off.
You can't see on my face that I'm not wearing a mask.
Oh, now I can. Well, put that thing on. I've never seen it before.
What, the mask or the balaclava?
I haven't even dropped that yet. Put the mask on. It doesn't work on me. Not that mask. What the fuck?
It's literally the only mask I have. That and the only mask we've even talked about.
The nomad mask on the floor. I should have specified.
Oh, I see. I couldn't tell that it was there. I didn't know it.
Yeah, I'm sitting on it. The fuck is sticking out of your head?
What, you mean that in the back of my head?
Oh, I saw your gun. Your gun was sticking out.
Well, that on my head is my fucking hair.
Quit! Anyway, I've never seen it.
Where did that thing go? Apparently, I can wear it under my actual gas mask. That's good to know.
The helmet's not helping. Looks weird. All right, I've never played a human character whenever I found a nomad. There's the mask, or the
All right, thank you. Wait, does the Nomad mask go over the balaclava? Hang on. Oh, I see. Interesting. So wait, with that then. Ah, it does replace it. Damn. Oh well, I'm over this.
Yeah,
Also
so.
very interested in this rifle, but I don't know what to think about it.
Yes. Like a gimp mask. No. No, thank you, I mean. Get lost.
No, I was looking at stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that's annoying.
That explains nothing.
I was trying to reload my revolver, and I don't have the right ammo for it. It's a 38 special, not a 44 mag, like it's supposed to be.
Hey. What the bastards kicking at each other again? Weird. There's like a glitch with this. Some of these outfits. I don't know why. It's like it's invisible. Are you done yet?
I'm waiting on you.
I'm outside.
Oh.
Don't ask.
Been playing dress up again, I say.
I wanted to see. I've never seen a beanie really before. I wanted to. I don't know what to feel about this one.
By the way, you want a walkie-talkie?
No, I have one. I'm good. I don't want.
Oh, you have one? Oh, well, what kind is it?
I don't know. It's in the back of the car. On
Which part?
the blue car over there. I'm trying to figure out what the f this belt is.
You mean the one in the other parking lot?
Over there somewhere. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what this fucking Amazon belt is, even though I can't wear it. Like, what's the point of it? I can't wear it. It says it's a hip bag. Want the color. Another one. I'm gonna get so caught, not copyrighted, demonetized. Nope, not those.
You're never gonna keep this on you, are you?
What?
The walkie-talkie?
No.
Now that they work, I kind of want to use them.
Well, then use them, but I ain't gonna.
You do understand the fact that if you're not gonna use them, I can't, right? So you saying if you want to use them, then use them is entirely irrelevant, because that would require at least one other person to use it so we can use them to actually communicate.
Dude, leave me alone. I'm trying to play with some speedos. At least that's what they look like. Are they butt floss? They're probably butt floss. They're
They're speedos.
not called speedos, they're called high-waisted underpants.
Then I don't think they're speedos.
They look like a speedo,
Think those are just supposed to be somewhat sexy underwear. I don't think those are speedos.
they look like fucking speedos, though. Speedos are this tiny, too. They go up my butt crack. I don't think you can really see it,
Can't
but
tell with the duffel bag on.
in the tail. Where's my underwear at? I want it back on.
Beanies.
Jeez. There's my underwear.
Amazona hip bag.
Yeah, I know. I can't seem to figure out how to get that to work. It's not Amazona. The fuck?
That's what it says, Amazona.
It says Amazon. Oh, it does say Amazon. What the fuck, man?
Also, it says double click to equip.
Oh, is that how it works?
Maybe. Try it.
No, it just makes her pick it up. Well, damn. Huh. It doesn't do anything. It's just a decoration. I didn't know that. I could have had that with my Amazon character.
I'm gonna go grab the Humvee real quick and bring it over here.
There's no pants for me. Put my satin lingerie back on. Don't know. No, but I don't know what the fuck I look like. Almost left without my car. Oh, this is so shitty. I guess this
Well, you
is.
did grab a lemon over the pickup truck right next to you.
Man, it's not a lemon. Lemons are the ones that aren't taking very good. Ooh, hello. Hello there.
That is a lemon.
Leave my lemon alone. What the fuck is the construction thing? A man has a duffel bag.
One of them has satchel.
That. I meant that. Why am I so hungry? Is this the one that has the has to eat all the time one? Also, I hurt my fucking jaw.
Don't do that.
I was yawning and I did it wrong or something.
Yeah, every time I yawn lately, it feels like the side of my mouth has been cut, kind of like the Joker.
I know how I got these scars. I yawn so hard.
Oh, right, this thing doesn't. This is the one that doesn't have the bull bar on the front.
I thought the lemon was one that wasn't really taken good care of. Also, Lightning McQueen is retarded.
Why?
Have you seen the second one? We're so
Good
stupid.
question.
Where's the is there not a like a maintenance or a handyman building around here?
Do we need a maintenance or handyman building?
I need nails. I need to see if there's a new nail gun as well as nails.
Oh, well, hello, other Humvee.
I haven't actually actively looked in this place to see if there is. Oh my god, there's a horde coming. Oh, that's the bail bonds. I don't think there is one in this town.
Thank you.
don't know where you are, but they're following me.
Well, I'm getting chased pretty hard there.
I think I can do it, but I'm not sure.
Jeez, how can I go out and wasting my fucking ammo? Literally, the one thing I don't like about freaking Windows weapons and stuff, it always defaults to full auto every time.
Not sure.
How about you hit the thing right in front of you, game?
Ooh, peanuts. Does my character have a hearty appetite? No, it's got iron gut, brave, outdoorsman, lead-footed, dexterous, former scout, keen farm hunter, fit. Yeah, I don't have anything that should be making her so easily depressed as well as hungry. Because I swear I ate. Yes! Don't really want to. Let her see what she wants.
Okay.